My goodness, I got a bunch of stuff I gotta shove away here, and I think what I'm gonna do is actually tear down that Christmas tree, because it's like, it's the end of January, and, yeah, I haven't taken down that Christmas tree yet. So I think I might have to actually do that before I get going on anything else. I'm just throwing my stuff away here. I got lots of coal now. Yay, lots of coal. Alright, now, scissors. Must need scissors. Oh, I gotta throw this dirt away, too. I keep going to the food chest for my tools. I don't know why. Oh, I should have grabbed that dirt, because I gotta mine up that diamond block. Silly me. Grab the dirt, and, pickaxe. I didn't bring an axe, silly me. There we go. All that stuff's put away. Where do I keep my glowstone? Right here. I don't know what I'm gonna do with all of these item frames now that I have them. I guess I ought to decorate my house. Why do I keep putting tools in the food chest? I'm just sillier than... I'm not even gonna say what I'm sillier than. Look at all them Georges. Wow, lots of Georges in there! My goodness. Now, should I? I guess I ought to go and explore the rest of that abandoned mine shaft. I think I'm gonna take a nap first. Here, let's grab up some tools. My sword is okay. I don't have any arrows yet. Dang it. I need to kill a bunch more skeletons is what I need to do. Nap time. Time to go get into that scary cave and see what kind of trouble I could get myself into. Oh, it was this way. I don't know where I'm going. Hello, Georges. Goodbye, Georges. Oh, yeah. And I remember one of the villages I found was pretty much straight that way. So I need to, like, I think what I'm gonna do is just, build this road here. Straight out that way. And, see what kind of trouble I can find. But we'll do that after I finish exploring this mine shaft, because I definitely need as much materials as I can get. That's right, here we are. Now if I remember... There was a spider, what seemed like a spider spawner down in here somewhere. But I'm gonna grab up all of these resources while I'm here. Into the scary cave. Oh boy. Lapis. Iron. Iron pickaxe. Coal. Yay! Ooh, is that another chest or is that one I found before? I think I've gone in a circle. Let me go see. Yeah. I can dump some junk in there, though, can't I? I don't have any junk at the moment. Okay. Iron. I'll take the bread. I'll take the lapis. Yay! I'm so lost right now. You have no idea how lost I am. This has been awful easy without mobs. I don't know where they all are, but, I keep thinking they're gonna just swarm me in any minute. There's diamonds over there! Look at that! Yay! Gotta make sure I'm safe. Yeah, this is a dead end. Okay. I'll grab up the rest of this stuff and then I'll get those lovely, beautiful diamonds. Yay, diamonds! Oh, beautiful diamonds. Ooh. Big open underground canyon. Ooh! Are you going swimming in lava? Poor baby. I was wondering where all the monsters were. Wow, that's a big cavern. Oh, look at the bat. Oh, he's so cute. Hi there, Mr. Bat. Creeper. Die already, thank you. Oh, I hear a lot of them. Oh golly, I'm probably next to a spider spawner. Oh my gosh. Okay. They must have been above me, because I've gotten away from the sound of them. Oh. That was scary. And I'm back to that cave again. I gotta find my way out of here now. Creeper! Ah! Hi, Mr. Zombie. Thank you for dying so easily. Oh, I thought that was a cave spider for sure. Oh, I hear a skeleton. Where are you at, Mr. Skinny Jeans? I hear you. There you are! Die already! Thank you. I'm stuck in a cobweb! Ah! Okay. Whew! Oh golly. What the heck? Oh golly, I'm in trouble. Why there, Mr. Zombie? I just want to go home. Is that too much to ask? No, I just got around in a circle again. Oh no. Oh gosh. What kind are you? I don't know what kind you are, but I'm just gonna, since you're disabled, I'm just gonna take the mossy stone and be on my way. I just wanna get out of here. I'm so lost. I need a new sword. I gotta get some of these, wood planks so I can make myself a sword. Make a, crafting bench and take some of these nuggets I found and craft it up so I can maybe find a different way out of here. Because I keep going around in circles. Bring this with me just in case. You never know when you need one of these things. Oh, hello there, Mr. Creeper. Are you stuck? You meanie creeper! Oh gosh, is that a cave spider? No, that's just a regular old spider. Really? Go away. I'll take those arrows, though. I'm so lost! I mean, I'm incredibly lost. Oh, golly. I'm so lost. Get out of my face. Oh, dude, look at him. He's wearing golden armor. Where'd he go? Look at you. Ouch! That was not cool! Don't you kill me! Oh, I gotta heal. Hey, 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 hey! I'm out of torches and I am still lost. Still lost. I have not found my way back home yet. Now the only thing left to do is for me to keep wandering aimlessly about this cave. Well, not cave. Abandoned mine shaft, but still, I'm lost! I'm so lost. Oh, I've been there before. I'm so lost. I just want to go home. Well, you know what? You know what I think I'm gonna do? I think I'm going to just dig my way up. Oh, creeper! Oh, God, creeper! Ah! Yeah, I think I'm just gonna dig my way up. Because I think I have a higher percentage of finding my way home. Oh, God, creeper! Finding my way home on the surface than I do down here in this blessed abandoned mine shaft. Oh my gosh. I guess this is as good a place as any. I'm just gonna spiral my way up. I'll see you all on the surface. Oh my God. Oh, daylight. Oh, yay. Daylight. Wow. Now, where am I? Oh, wait. Where's this? I think I know where I am. Wait. No, I don't. There's a river. Where's that light coming from? Torches. What gives? That means I've been here before. I need to have a nosh. I'm about to die of hunger. Oh, look it. There's my road. Oh, yay, I'm safe. I see my road and my village. I didn't get that far off at all. Oh, yay. Now to slay a zombie in celebration. Ah, die. And I'm gonna get brave and kill a few of these guys on my way to get more arrows, because I don't like not having my quiver full of arrows. Die, die, die. Give me all the arrows I can hold. Ooh, I'll take that bow. But am I full? I'm full. Crappled. There we go. Quit shooting at me. Oh, golly. Now I'm in trouble. Ooh. I gotta pick that stuff up now, too. I can deal without I can deal without that. Oh, they're almost dead, though. Oh, but that's got fire protection, too, on it. Wow. Cool. Alright, that's my... Oh, yes, it's good to be out where I can, be somewhat safe. I was a little bit tired of being in that blessed, abandoned mineshaft. Hello there, Wanda. It's so good to see you. Oh, my good gravy. Let's put some of this stuff away, shall we? I don't think I'm going to have enough room. Uh-oh. How could I run out of room for resources? That's not right. 14 arrows. I have 14 arrows. That's better than no arrows, I tell you what. There we go. Got some of that crap put away. Wood can go there. I'm gonna put this on. I have a helmet and chest plate. Oh, see, don't I look snazzy? Yay! Now what I gotta do is get cooking on, cooking up some bricks, because I need to make that other road all the way out to that other village. So I'm gonna stock up my furnaces here of coal and get cooking some smooth stone up, because I need that for bricks. And I have some, but I'm not gonna have nearly enough for what I want to do, because it's quite a ways. So grab some cobblestone, we'll shove some in here. So that's what I'm going to do next time around. I think it's going to be simply, finish getting prepared for, that road. And I'm going to need more coal in here. Oh well. We'll throw these in here. There we go. Y'all ought to, go outside, you know, in the real life. Check out the graphics out there, because they are amazing. I'll catch you next time around.